Dave Snyder here. It is the 16th of April, 2016. And this is my original overlay of the mantle layer, that picture I call the black hole or whatever. This is a weather pattern that I've seen over the Atlantic, right where you see it, right here, over Africa. Just like this, watch. Right here over the Azores, basically. See it? The Azores are right in the middle. Look at that. So look at the depth of that picture. That's three-dimensional. You can see that. Look at that. See that circular pattern? Wow. That is something else. When I say that, I couldn't believe it. That's the best I got of that picture. I mean, it seems like every copy that I've made of this picture, it just gets worse and worse. This is the original first one. Look at that. And this is all lined up properly. Well, close enough, you can see that it can't get it perfect, but it's close enough. This is where it was. Mm-hmm. Look at that right there. That shows a beautiful spot right there. That is really nice. It looks like there's a layer of the earth missing right here, I swear to God. Doesn't it look like that? It looks like an open wound right there. Like there's a layer missing of the earth. Maybe there's an object. Looks like there's a big giant object stuck in there. Almost. Doesn't it? Could be. It hit the Atlantic and it's filled in with water and we don't know about it. They won't tell us about it. They won't tell us about it. That's definitely there on the surface right there. They didn't show that. Excuse me. I just was browsing through my stuff. I just thought I'd show that real quick. Alright, everybody have a good night.